Oh shit!
Anyhow. Goodbye. Alright. Well, what a good introduction. Hello everyone, so welcome back to Dying Light. It's been a while I do not play it. I mean, I play it, but just, you know, more like not doing a mission because I don't want to spoiler myself, even though I already watch people playing all the time. But still, today we're going to do a mission and parkour a little bit as usual. Because, you know, this is Dying Light, right? Hey, what's up, motherfuckers? Wait. Okay, good. So, you both have a lot of stuff to, you know, can make off everything I want. At the same time, you both have a lot of skill to spend it. We're going to get this, of course. Agility, we go to this to make sure we not die. Swing attack is good. Drop slam is good too. I mean, this one can instant kill, you know. Let me witness whole. Only two hand weapon. I mean, it's good for, you know, to attack around us. This one we need to meet air, so I'll probably go to this one. And let's go to, I mean, grab is pretty good. Instant grab instead of breaking through the biter. Oh, that's good. Let's take that. Bye bye. Anyway, let's go to the mission. And by the way, if you guys are new here, make sure to like and subscribe then and turn on that notification as always to support your boy for doing more contents like this. And yeah, enjoy it. Let's get some ass. Clearly we need to find out what to do, right? Hurry up, hurry up. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. Hurry up. Holy shit. This was a close one. Okay, I don't do something stupid. Ooh, my goodness. That's close one to death. Ah! Enough. What you want to say? You're not dead. Hello, Matt.
Now you listen to me and you listen good, son. You think those biters out there are dangerous? What you gotta watch out for is right in here, locked up with us. Yeah, I'm talking about people. Of course, I'm talking about people. You know why? Because people are goddamn unpredictable. Biters, you know what they're gonna do. They're gonna bite. But you get somebody in here. Somebody who's used to living the good life. Somebody
yeah, spoiled, I know.
Pampered. And then all of a sudden they're sleeping on the floor and eating cat food and nobody gives two fucks who they are anymore. That kind of thing, and you pay attention to this, that kind of thing will screw with your mind worse than any zombie. Zombies, that's too strange, too far out of the human experience. Too far off script for most people's minds. But somebody who's used to living like a king, and now they're worse than a beggar, they understand that. And they're the ones to watch out for, because they will fucking snap in a heartbeat, and you don't have the slightest idea what they're capable of or what they'll do. So be careful. Keep a weapon handy.
Yeah. I'll be sure to keep an eye out for homicidal one percenters.
Yeah, thank you, yes.
Crane! Oh, Spike. Good to see you again.
But Spike?
Holy,
holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Yeah, see you next time, my buddy. For that, I have... Holy crap. Survival rank up, we have... Oh, they use the stuff. The scissor. Shield, man. They need my hat.
Here, this is from all of us. Thanks again.
Bro, I should let you die. It's not that, you know, it's very expensive. You know what? You really piss me off. Mr. Zombie. Zombie, where are you?
Sorry.
Sorry for what? Shut the fuck up. Oh, hello there. Now, I need Jeff. Yes, thank you for something. Oh, okay, here we go. Who set off this? Literally, what the fuck? Bro, this thing glitchy. Oh! 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 Bye bye! Come. Come and climb. Get out of my city. Can you wait? What the fuck? Can you wait? Are you glitching?
Fucking flesh eater!
You dead, right? Yep, dead.
Lord, I've switched all three valves.
Brilliant. Now, you just have to do the same in the main pump station. Give me a shout once you're there.
What the fuck? What do you do? Excuse me, sir, where do you coming from? Bro, when can I jump? Hello? Goodbye. Want to come here? Come on. Hey, what's up? I'm a zombie. It's kind of hard to see.
Where are you going?
I'm here.
Oh.
Bro, I'll... Cool. Never mind. So I will have to do this. Oh, it's over here.
Holy shit!
Done. Mort, any progress?
Yes, yes! We've got water again, not just in our building, but in my whole district, too. You did my job and you did it well. Even the fountain works again. Amazing, Craig.
Good. Now it's better to drink water than energy drinks.
True. Casual. Oh,
Oh, God.
Very delicious with them. What you say? This is what? This what? Hey, wake up, wake up.
I need to catch my breath. Thank you for what you did.
Time to go.
I gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
I mean, this one is clean water, to be honest. Wait, if they, you know, turn on the water, does that mean that water will be affected? Because, you know, water, right? It will affect anything. Especially that, you know, I don't want to speak that virus, but you know what I get, what I mean, right? Watch out, Boomer!
Oh.
changing.
Please. Not now.
Michael, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna smash you. I need to change.
Fuck! I thought you were a biter. Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
Can I get the best ball? Oh, never mind, we get... Oh, full inventory, full inventory, full inventory, full inventory, full inventory.
I didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Bruh.
What, you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
A real man.
Fair enough.
Real man.
Tell me what needs to happen here.
Well, okay. I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is, you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed.
Yeah.
Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Alright. Need an explosion. Do not forget to close this up or you might die. Okay, Michael, I leave to you.
Shit! Damn it.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Come on. Sheesh, you just never see that type of parkour, you know?
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Great. Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
Got it.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Kitchen knife. Get to the next one. I think we never saw this one, the kitchen knife, after you know this mission.
Oh.
Second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better in this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael!
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards!
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
Have you ever seen zombie with fleas? I think we cannot use a shotgun or any weapon that shooting because somehow it did not let the camera shot after that. Boring. Sheesh, man.
Is that a child crying?
Sheesh, man. Oh man, that hurt.
Fuck, what is this? I'm done with you, baby. Shut up. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Oh.
All right, done.
Okay, all done.
Great, and if you could get back down here, I wouldn't turn down a helping hand at this point. Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker! Jesus Christ!
Michael?
Michael, what are you doing?
If I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Go. Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy, right now! Just leave the detonator! Michael! Michael!
No! Shit. Our soldier! Wait. Can I just make this? Nope. Let's try. Oh. No, Michael! Wait for me, my man. Should have got. Let's run. Hurry up! What the? My mother! Push the button, right? Yep. Ouch.
Shit.
Happy boy. I need a B-boy. Oh, that net. I totally forgot. Oh my goodness.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Alright, let's see. Sith face. Do not bomb me this.
Great job.
Thanks. I hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
Crane.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Oh no.
Sons of bitches.
On our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach them.
Guys, listen. Sammy figured out a way to break through the jam. Just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Aye, Captain.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
So let's blueprint this up. Not correct machete, but this the most powerful. Not that good. This one is good, 300 something. Oh no! I mean, I already have a lot, but so. I think I'm gonna stick with this one. Yeah, 100 and something. Let's do this. So that we upgrade it into this one. But I need a button, so. I'm gonna help you, brother. Come on. Come on. I thought I sneaked him. Alright, that's me. Someone.
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him.
Alright.
He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks. That's good to know. Tomorrow. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
Yeah. I mean, I forgot which mission I did, but still. Hello. I believe there are still a lot of missions. Yes, this one.
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money.
Right.
My scout locates viable predators, and the runner waves a red flag at them. They will then pursue you until you either give them the slip, or they eat your head. Both are acceptable outcomes for me.
So how much?
Since you're just getting started, your reward would be small. But that amount would increase as your successes accrue.
Alright, what type of job you ask? Oh, at night. Oh, this one is running. I see. Oh, this one with a god hammer, right? Wait, does that mean I already have god hammer? Right? The god hammer. Nope, I don't have that yet. So,
if you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
Well, that's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, it makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is David Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous, he's just difficult. He's the former town clerk, and he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him, but if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
All right, I will take that offer. Oh, what the hell? A flame blaze. Finally. Bruh, literally over there. Oh. Right here.
Yes, what is it?
Are you Mr. Thabit Erdl, the town clerk?
That was my title. However, all city authority has been dissolved by the GRE and the federal government. My title does not exist anymore. And therefore, I am no longer required or allowed to provide any services to you or anyone else. In conclusion, goodbye.
Not so fast, Mr. Erdl. The dissolution order requires all local officials to be at the service of the GRE and the provisional authority as needed.
Are you with the GRE?
I'm looking for information about a large supply cache hidden somewhere in the city.
Ah, you mean the bunker? Well, if you wish to take possession of it, you'll have to lodge a 201 needs of agency form, JP401 details of operation form, also a 606 compulsion of special authority form, oh, and a 302B declaration of emergency functions form.
All right.
That last one has a 3-day turnaround in the best of circumstances. Which these are certainly not.
I need it now.
Well, then I suggest you employ the traditional method of accelerating the government process.
Which is what?
Bribery, of course. I need the official seal of the mayor embossing stamp. The mayor was last seen at the hotel. Find his room, and you should find the seal.
All right, thank you for the information. I'll leave this open to let you die. But now, I try to do a mission.
What went wrong? I don't mean this plague, that must be God. But what went wrong with Haran? Oh, when they found the oil, they said it would make us all rich. Everybody. They said there would be jobs, but the good jobs went to people who weren't even from Haran. They built big towers with air conditioning, but I don't know anyone who works at them. For us, they built this slum. That was the reward. That was the gift of oil. Now the water is not clean, and the air smells like a truck. It was not fancy before, but it was not so ugly like it is now. And then this plague came. Last month, I saw a man, a rich man. He was being attacked by a peasant woman. I knew her. Her name was Denise.
Only right.
She was no longer a person. And this thing that used to be Denise bit into that rich man's face like it was a watermelon. And I was Sheesh. Glad. I'm ashamed of how glad I was.
Alright, that's all. Alright, goodbye. Oh, it's up here. done. Holy crap. I do as quiet as possible.
Wonderful. I promise to abuse this seal to the fullest extent of my corruption, which is considerable.
Tell me about the supply cache.
It was a necessary precaution. Old Town supports a very wealthy class of citizens. They knew the slum districts would exhaust their meager supplies, and that the wretched poor would then invade us, like a wave of locusts.
So you locked it up?
The bunker is under the town hall. I can monitor your progress on the city services band. Radio me if you need some paperwork from the office of the mayor. I'll be generating reams of it.
All right. Damn. Nice. Get 300. Oh, what the? You come from back. Oh, God.
Thabit, are you listening?
Oh, if you're in the town hall, could you fetch me some stationery from the city council president's chambers?
Where's the pass card to enter the bunker? Why hasn't he opened the bunker himself?
Regretfully, Captain Halim's interest in material things is no more. He frequently shambles around K Street with several other former police officers. Perhaps they have some vague recollection of their fraternity.
Is that me? Oh, we got... what's that? Oh, we get this thing? I don't know what the hell is that. Same useful, I guess. I mean, we can try it. I don't know. Maybe.
Oh.
Yeah, we need Molotov for this. Oh, stickable. Nah, let's do just a normal Molotov. I don't want to make them pay attention on me. Let's just do this one. Bro, why aren't you gonna... Okay, that's it.
Thank you, Captain Halim.
By order of the mayor, the entire contents of this bunker now belongs to me. Get away from it, thief!
What? Bro, you stupid ass murder trucker. Think you can kill me that easily? I already fired so many people. He do not even see the weapon I holding. Shotgun versus the goddamn axe. Who gonna win? I mean, if the short range, of course the axe will win, but I'm just shooting him like boom. Just like that. Anyway guys, oh shit. This will take a lot of time because I will loot in all of it. When I say all of it, all of it. I will not miss any of it. So we'll be right back guys. I'm going to loot everything I want.
Isan, this is Crane. I'm in a supply bunker under the town hall. I think we hit the jackpot.
Jeez.
That's great news, Crane. Thank you. Did you actually get Tabib to help you?
Yeah, but I had to kill him in the end.
I totally understand.
Bro, cannot I just grab this? I mean, it's already mucking. Brother, there's still a lot around here, man. Alright guys, I think that's all for today. Just enjoy it, because I literally enjoy. And we have done a lot. First, we made a face set. Second, we turn on all the water, I guess. And we get a bunker supply at the same time. So, I think we should, you know, take a break and wait for a next video for, you know, continues our story. So if you guys enjoy it, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on that notification as always. What the hell is that? Oh, challenge it, never mind. So yeah, that's all for today. Have a good day, have a good night, goodbye. Anyway, stay home. Jay, we going to fight the fucking haram.